So let's see what we can consume. Not a whole lot, to be honest. We didn't get a ton of souls.
Soul of the mind.
Oh, so close.
I shall await thine return, slayer. I am here. Thou seek then soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Art thou done?
Alright. Let's head back in and see what else we're dealing with. Leechmarker Archstone leads to a huge swamp from which that is unclean flows, becoming a nest for putrid vermin and plague. Okay, well, we have a few of the things that can cure plague. We got it from the rats. That was the first time that we've seen it. It makes sense that you get it from the rats, but they just kind of over, like, they just swarm you a bit. Okay. Poisonous swamp. Wait, let's actually, if we're gonna be dealing with poison here, we have a whole bunch of royal lotus. Okay, I see that this is some type of, like, waterfall. Oh my gosh. Who created this place? And who pissed them off? The better question. I see guys down below us. More lotus. Okay, let's just take that and be happy about it. Okay, maybe we actually have to go down then. And because it's poisonous, that's why they gave us the lotus. But if that's the case, let's go down this way then. Okay, do we have any armor with poison resistance by chance? Magical and fire. Okay, the gold mask is better. Same. Thank you. Alright, let's just try to get across. Oh god. Move! Oh look, we got weird, like, inverted jellyfish here that I'm gonna kill with arrows. We're gonna have to actually stock up on arrows soon. Oh no, really? I need to figure out, like, where I want to go and just go there. Looks like I might have to head all the way back there, though. Oh, seriously? I wonder if these things drop Lotus. They do. Makes sense. Whoa. There it is. There's the poison. Our regen probably handles it, but still. See, look at our regen keeps us, like, I guess we'd see a slight drop. No, it keeps us, well, yeah, it would drop super slowly over time. But I'm gonna actually just keep going here. Not have to deal with this guy? Oh shit. I can't move. Ah, frick. Yeah. I was hoping that we wouldn't grab his attention, but that didn't happen. So I'm just gonna try to run through there. And I couldn't run in there, but sometimes I could and sometimes I couldn't. At least it's not challenging to get back. Just might be challenging trying not to fall off. Even if we fall off, I bet you we're probably safe. I realize I was wearing the cling ring now the whole time in human form, which I didn't need to be doing. So, like, there we could run. Oh, come on. Oh, yeah. See, it's when I try to roll. That's what's going on. When I try to roll, I stumble. Don't bother with dodges. Yeah. Good tips. It's actually legit. Yeah, see, that's what hurts me. There we go. Wish we would have done that the first time. But now we know, don't roll in the water like that. It was interesting because I was like, I could run, but... I'm gonna actually... Oh, shit. This has to be, like, they had to got inspiration from this for Blighttown. It has to. Oh, I'm still poisoned, aren't I? There we go. Oh, shit. Oh, hello. No way. A thief's ring? Do we have one of those already? Oh, serious? Really? I better be careful here.
Why? You are one of the sane ones, are you not?
I don't know about that.
I am Selen of the West. I seek my brother, Garl Vinland. The knight who accompanied Saint Astraea on her travels. I believe they settled here. If you happen to see my younger brother, please tell me.
Okay.
I must share with him the last words of our father.
Your younger brother. Okay, I'll look
I
for
heard
him.
An unflattering rumor about Saint Astraea. Have you met that herb-peddling woman? She claims that Saint Astraea is herself a demon. That woman has no reason to lie.
Is that filthy woman?
Surely she must be mistaken. I find something odd about this place. It brims with grime, but at once feels strangely pure. I find something
Okay, now, do I want to go back up there? I don't even know if I can get back up there, to be honest. I don't think I can. I'm just gonna follow the lights. Bastards do. Not a whole lot. Up. Can I get up there? Oh, shit. Shit. No. Woo-hoo. Okay, abort. Abort mission. I don't need to kill those things that badly. I see a wall. That's where I want to be. Divide and conquer? Oh shit. I see what that means. That means don't take them both at once. Come on now. There we go. Is he the only one? I hope so. Little purple guy. Not sure, but he certainly needs to die. Wow, What's with these clouds of purple? Oh shit, friend, really? Did I kill a friend? That's possible. This is disgusting. Is this the brother?
Hey, I know you. Won't you buy something? My poor child is sick. He needs your help.
Nope, this is filthy woman.
This place, all the rot of the world, living or not, ends up here. I thank the stars.
Oh, look, turpentine. Let's grab a bunch of this while we can.
Finished all? I only want my deal.
So, maybe she is, maybe Filthy Woman is the mother of the girl, and we're looking for the boy, maybe? That was a fortunate lock. It's like frame drop city in here. The fly filter really doesn't help. Dude, what is this purpley poison cloud thing? Oh, I think that's exactly what it is. I didn't quite catch what caused it, but it's probably one of these guys. I think he was just about to spew it, actually. First backstab in like 30 hours. Maybe I'm exaggerating. Oh, so this would be another way, I guess, if we ran through here. Oh, there's something out there. I don't really want to take the risk, though. Oh shit. We got a poisonous dude. Yeah, see, look at that. I'll definitely be waiting for that to dissipate. There he is. Oh, serious? Whatever, it's not like we don't have a lot of these. There's a lever ahead. For what? Oh, damn it. How many arrows do I have? 8. Oh my god. Of course, use bows in the next- oh, these things maybe? I'm okay with that. Those are bows well spent. I do actually have... no, we don't really have that many more arrows. I really hope we're on the right track here, because... I'm not exactly sure where the hell we are. I feel like we're running, like, all the way back. Oh! Look what it is! It's getting away. Yeah, see, this is now, this is where we started. Isn't it? This is exactly where we started. Well, what the hell? I'm kind of thinking that that area that we were at, like on the other side, I'm thinking that's kind of where we want it to be. This is just an alternate route, maybe to get out of here, but I don't know why that would be either. Because there is, like, there is a lot of light this way. Got one of the poison cloud dudes below. But where's this lever? Aha, hold on. No, this is where we came up from. The lever must be the thing that we kicked down, because... doesn't seem to be much else happening here. There we go. Where this is taking me, couldn't tell you. Doesn't matter. Except that it's confusing as shit. There we go. Is this what I think it is? I don't know, actually. Let's get the turpentine ready. Actually, I have sticky white stuff, too. Dirty Colossus. Oh, shit. See what this says. Oh, whoa. Movement. Yep, okay, I understand that right away. Let's try and get him to knock down. Oh, shit. liking these bosses right now. A lot, actually. Nasty guy. Talking about me, probably. That was a fair chunk of souls, though. Wow. Let's head back. I feel like nothing's gonna top those two man-eaters. Like, I don't know.
Thank good I was one.
Okay, here, you can take all this stuff. I actually want to check how many of the, certain stones that we have. Is it hard stone? No, it's gray stone. Yeah, we don't have nearly enough to upgrade.
We are indebted to you.
So I am going to go into endurance.
Soul of the lost withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted
twice.
So the world might be made.
Art thou done?
Oh, and then we'll spend the last little chunk on arrows before I forget.
Hi. What's the hurry? Where are you off to?
No hurry. All right. Okay, we're gonna take a break. When we come back, we're heading back in, and we're gonna face whatever's there. I think there's four in each level, is what it's looking like. So there's probably two more in there. We'll see how that goes. Wish me luck. We'll see you next time. Goodbye.